If you can light your grill manually, but not with your igniter, we recommend you confirm the battery is new and installed correctly. When you hit the igniter button, do you hear a rapid or clicking ticking noise? If not, remove your cooking grates and flavorizer bars. Then confirm that the igniter electrode is assembled correctly on top of the burner and not damaged, and that the burner is installed correctly and pushed all the way down into the burner bracket. Confirm the igniter electrode wire is inserted into the igniter module correctly and not damaged. Confirm that the igniter wires are connected to the back of the igniter button and inserted into the module correctly and not damaged. If all of the above are good, try a new battery. If you still do not get a rapid clicking noise when you hit the igniter button, please contact Consumer Care as you will need a new igniter button and module. If any of the wires or electrode are damaged, just that part will need to be replaced. We hope this helps, and if you have any more questions, feel free to call us.